Here's something a little different. This is called the stretch push-up. What you really want to do is prop yourself up on some benches or some chairs, something to where you can just really go down further than what your chest would normally hit the ground. So going down, holding, and then pressing up, making sure that you really squeeze that chest. I'm kind of holding at the bottom, that way I really feel the stretch at the bottom of the contraction.